Saxons break their kingdoms into smaller territories called shires.
Eivor, in here!
What will you keep in this room?
My finest weapon. For this room is yours. Here you may lay your head, hang your axe, or be alone with your thoughts. Do you like it?
It suits me well, but I would be just as happy lodging with the raiders on the wharf. I need no special treatment.
This is not special treatment. I want you here in the Longhouse, close at hand. I may be the Jarl of this clan, but you and I lead together, as ever. So get acquainted with your room, and when you're ready, meet me at the stables.
A bed better than many I have slept in, and a good place to recover. Letterbox for messages and requests. Not much, but it is mine.
Yes. Be ready to ride at a moment's notice.
Count on it, my friend. The path...
What was that about? Is Basim leaving us already?
Sigurd means to leave as well.
Is that true?
We know the sons of Ragnar have camped in the north. It would do us well to pay them a visit, to strengthen our ties to this land.
Is that where Basim has gone?
Basim's motives are his own. Leave it at that. We have more pressing plans. I am riding to Leicester Shire, to a town called Repton. Eivor, I expect you to join me when you have finished here.
I can come now. I only need a horse.
Not yet. First speak with Randvi. She has more than one task for you here. Apart from growing this settlement, you must seek out alliances as well. We cannot pacify England with so few friends.
Then I must join you, Sigurd, for I am a fitter companion on long roads.
No, Dak. You belong here with the raiders, and your commands.
Ride in safety, brother. I will follow as soon as I can.
Yes, and I will keep our raiders sharp. As Eivor commands. Is he testing me?
He may be. Sigurd is a wise man.
I would sooner take orders from a louse.
My stable is a bit spared just now, but if you can build me something better.
A bustling stable would be a great boon here. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. see.
By the hood strike.
this!
My battle cannings have worn thin. I am no longer the reed among shields, the glimmer blood, the hallowed skull crack.
The scourge of Swan Roads.
The iron prong. The lender of silver gelds. I only wish to be a freebooter. Someone who writes their own destiny.
Be glad you head to Valhalla with a poem on your lips.
Stop. die now!
Must be Black from the other side.